Okay, so this today I'm doing two $30 tickets. So this is the newest $30 ticket, and it's number 14. And there's no top price as far as I've seen in the last time I looked at it. There was no top price has not been given away on that one. And this one, I think there's like one top prize left. It's the, it's on the website, it would be like, this is the oldest. So I got the, and then I got number 23. So they're towards the middle and end of the book. So there's 30 in a book. So we'll see. We'll see who will win. Hopefully I win. Oh, that stack of cash always gets me all the time. So nothing there. Those are all nothing. Not what we're looking for. So here's the numbers. I have had the win all on this. It's a win burst. I had two times, five times, but never found the 10 times or the 20 times or the 50 times on a $30 ticket. There's one, no single digits. 31. No 31, we have 13. No single digits. 55, we have 44, and we don't have no 44, we have 54, I was trying to say, 36, 26, and that's it. 12, no 12, 21, no 21, no 12, 16. 16, 17, no 17, 14, we have 13, 38, the only 30 we have is 33, 59, no 59, 47, no 58, no 58, 34. We have 51. So we have some bonuses down here, looking for a diamond, pot of gold, or a stick of gold, a pig, a coin, horseshoe, and a pot of nothing. So the 10 million dazzler didn't dazzle us. So I'm going to do this with a symbol search. 38, 7, 25, 4, 29, 36, 31, 24, 16, 15, 52, 59, 12, 13, 42, 34, 21, 48, 51, 52, or that's 22 and 44, 54, 18, 6, 45, 23, 28, 49, 59. We had 59 and 48, I guess. It looks familiar for a minute. 37 and 1. Okay. So those are the numbers. 27. Oh, we had 37. Nope. No, 27. 32. 56. No, 56. 19. 19. 41. 43. 14. No 14. 58. No 58. And 17. No 17. A horseshoe. Nothing up there. Got a crown. We have a bell, a key, and a box. So nothing. Both of them are losers. Okay, well, that's the way it rolls.